over there.
Wow.
Woo!
Yeah. Thanks so much.
I'm too chicken to be a doctor. All right. So Armadillo World Headquarters, I still have so many vivid memories of that place. Anybody here ever been to the Armadillo? Of course you have.
Of course we have.
Let's think about all the good times we had. And not tell everybody everything we did. Here's a song that Bob Livingston and I wrote. Eddie Wilson of Armadillo World Headquarters. He is the impresario who is the visionary and the energy behind the Armadillo World Headquarters. So we want to send this one out to him. He called me one day and he said, is Rick Beresford there? Rick Beresford is a songwriter and he's kind of here for a short while. He's passing his way through Nashville. He's like a rodeo clown. Or maybe just a clown. And so Eddie said, is Rick Beresford there? And I said, no, Rick Beresford's not here. This is Gary P. Nunn. He said, oh, Gary P. Yeah, how you doing? I said, Eddie Wilson. I said, well, I'm good, Eddie. What's going on? He said, well, I was trying to get a hold of Rick Beresford because I want him to write an advertising jingle for Lone Star Beer. And I said, Eddie, you don't need Rick Beresford. You got Gary P. Nunn on the phone. So I called up Bob before the end of the day. We had it written. He wrote the first part, and I wrote the bean tacos and harina tortilla part.
Yeah. Woo!
So it's called The Nights Never Get Lonely, Dancin' in the Moonlight. Woo! It's Armadillo World Headquarters, yeah. Back in December. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
tell you what, sometimes they do get lonely, don't they? Yeah. They do it. This was on that first CD I did. Well, it wasn't CDs, it was vinyl in those days. Remember that? Vinyl, cassettes, 8 tracks.